Ja, hallo. 3 years ago, I introduced you to the ancient art of snaking. And if you scroll down to the comments below, your keen eye might have picked up an invitation to challenge this true master of this ancient art to a time trial challenge. I actually renewed this offer just 3 months ago, and there's one brave soul which I now have to obliterate, as he has challenged me with his time trial of Mario Kart DS Luigi Circuit GBA. Well, it's kind of anticlimactic. But yeah, I'll put my time trial next to his time trial, and I'll show you who's the true master of Mario Kart DS. Let me introduce you to the two contestants on the left-hand side. TJS Bidder. Look at the description of this video. He's like, ooh, 67 on the player page. Whoa, it's a big deal. Ooh, third place in the Netherlands. Wow, how many people even play this game in the Netherlands? Like four? Yeah, this guy got nothing on me. And on the right hand side, of course, the legendary master himself in the ancient art of snaking, your boy. Wait, did he just finish his first lap? No, this can't be. Oh, yeah, I already caught up. It's not a big deal. It's your boy, on the right hand side, of course, masterfully displaying to you how well you can snake on Luigi Circuit GBA. And of course, you can direct your attention to the left hand side, of course. The challenger, a great effort from him, as you can see, breezing through this course. This was the second lap. How is he so fast? This doesn't make sense. Wait, why is he so fast? No! What is this? I'm the master. I'm the master. This can't be happening. No! But he can't beat me. He's so slow. What is this? Third place in the net? No! No! Wait! How is the record? I didn't even finish. The recording didn't even end. If I had used the mushroom, he would have gone down. You heard me, guys? Oh, this is not the reality. This is not reality. Well, anyway, thanks for watching, and goodbye. Oh, and we'll play TJS Bitter. Cheers.